Greetings, ladies and gentlemen, my name is Mangs, and you are watching part 6 of Let's Play Super Famicom. I found out something interesting, by the way. You see that little star symbol next to the tank? That means he's level 2. And as Mage and I did point out in the comment section, I did turn off experience. If not, we would have seen like an experience bar between the blue, green, yellow, red tanks and the hit points and the ammo and the movements. So you can actually gain experience. And I actually tested it out in the game. And it actually says like ding 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 whenever you level up. And it's really cool. And I just found out, by the way, how much stronger units are when they level up. When they level up to level 2, they get a 20% attack bonus. So they don't get any defense though. So, which means that all of Mr. Yamamoto's units are 20% stronger on the attack. So they get 20% attack every level. However, they only get 20% extra defense at level 4 and level 5. So, a unit that is level 5 will have 100% extra firepower and 40% extra defense, which means that they're pretty much unstoppable. So, these battleships right here would actually be very high level, and I'm gonna go fucking turn off the Skype because this is starting to annoy me. There we go, now I'm do not disturb. Alright, so what basically the unit has experience based on how much it costs. So infantry level up a lot quicker than battleships, for example. And they need to do damage equal to how much they cost. So a battleship needs more experience than an infantry, but if you damage more expensive units, you will earn more experience. So, however, having a level 5 infantry is really powerful because, you know, it doesn't die as easily. But it's pretty cool. And if I play another match, if you guys are interested in watching another match, then I think I might play with experience on just to show you guys how cool it is. So, but for now, we're just gonna play a normal game. It is kind of cool, though. I mean, Yamamoto's units are level 2. Which means it's gonna be pretty tough for me because I can never get better than them. However, if I did play with experience on, it also meant that they could have become even better. So, you know, it's a double-edged sword, sorta. Alright. Moving more infantry. And now we got some bombers as well. I might actually send a bomber down to the island. Come to think of it. As long as, well as my battlecopter. Now, my battleship is actually damaged. I'm actually considering... every time I put something on the dock, I feel like it goes... Ah! Fucking hell! Mangs. You fucking idiot. I'm gonna go spot the sub. Oh, I'm such an idiot. Actually, I forget that subs are always submerged in this game. They don't need to submerge, so... However, that sub is done for. So that's cool. No boats, as far as I can see. I might as well put this guy on the airport. And start clearing this island of obstacles. So I always wonder what that symbol would... Oh, he has anti-air on the island? You gotta be fucking joking me. When did that get there? Seriously? Seriously? You have to be joking me right now. Oh my god. This game. When did he get that? He must have transported it with a lander or something. That is really weird. Well, the city is mine now. The red star rules supreme. Now I'm gonna go capture this shit as well. As well as this shit's. Aw, I got trapped. Let's see. Ooh, missiles. Missiles and medium tanks. Yeah, they're actually named medium tanks in this game, even though they're... The heavy tanks are the real medium tanks. Alright, let's just kill this guy. Alright, I'm feeling like this tank doesn't really... Can't really do anything here. I'm actually just gonna send it up to the city to heal. Let's see, 8 hit points. I'm guessing I'm kinda have to send this tank down now. Alright, and I'm gonna go kill this mech, because I don't want it to go and interrupt my capping. It's in a river, so... Oh, wow! That dealt a lot of damage to me! Holy shit, mechs are good! Wow, they're really good! Okay, that really caught me by surprise. Holy shit. Wow, okay. Note to self, mechs are actually kinda good. I say we need more heavy tanks, guys, don't you guys think? So I'm gonna build more heavy tanks. Maybe I'll actually build some medium tanks. They are faster, so maybe they're a little bit better, you know, in covering a lot of ground. And I'm gonna bring my artillery as well, but I kinda need a lander here. Perhaps I should build a lander. Kinda have a lot of landers already, but there's a fucking anti-air there. Wait a minute, it has one fucking hit point. Well, then it's not really scary at all. Oh well, I'll build a battlecopter then. And some more infantry. So I think Yamamoto has a lot of stuff waiting for us. Oh no, you don't. It's actually a full hit point infantry. What are you gonna do now? What's this? It is rockets. Of course there's rockets. Ouch! My god, Yamamoto's rockets hurt. And those mechs! Holy shit, they were good! I should actually start transporting mechs! Because they're actually pretty decent. Ooh, yeah, anti-air one-shot infantry. That is an anti-air, isn't it? No, that's actually a medium tank. Yeah, this is actually... my infantry is gonna get slaughtered now. So, yeah, I'm really getting owned. I shouldn't send my infantry in first. That's probably a bad idea. So I think I'm going to pull back slightly until reinforcements arrive, because I'm actually getting owned here. And I send assault fighters on me as well. Oh, what's that? Something, a transport ship, I think. Wow, battleships are expensive to repair. Alright, so, okay, so I actually really want to go spot that boat. Oh, it's a battleship! Wonderful! Well, not anymore. Oh, that's really cool. Then we should send this bad boy back for some supplies, because he only has two shots remaining. And I also need to take care of this infantry over here. There we go. So that takes care of that pretty easily. I don't really want to send my battlecopter down to the battleship, because it's going to get destroyed if I do that. This cruiser could also need some love. Right after I'm done taking care of this mech right here. I need to repair up my battleship a little bit first. But now that I've capped the city, I can rest my heavy tank on it. There we go. Send this back for some repairs. This one too, actually. I could probably start moving my battleship downwards now. Because they don't really have anything to do over there. It's raining death! Hallelujah, it's raining death! Aw, yeah! Okay, cool. I really want to start dropping mechs. I should probably start doing that right now. See, what's this? Does this lander have anything in it? Yeah, that's the lander with the recons. I'm gonna drop them off here, because they're so fast anyway. But now I'm gonna get a shit ton of vision, which is really cool. And this assault fighter, I'm not sure how fighters do against assault fighter. I think they're pretty good against them. Yeah, they're pretty decent, actually. And I have an airport, so I can actually send my fighters over there to rest. Which is pretty cool. And I really want to get this heavy tank up to full hit points. I really don't want to. My units are really valuable at this point. I really can't afford to lose them. So I gotta try to keep them alive for as much as I can. This infantry is kind of dead, I guess. So I might as well use it to camp. Because I can't get it to safety. This little infantry, however, can be saved. I'm guessing I'm gonna have to use an infantry to block off the bridge. So you will be the lucky suicide guy. I need to take care of them a little bit, because if I lose too many infantry, then I can't continue the attack. And now this lander is ready to go back and pick up some more units. The sub, I'm guessing I have full control of this area right now, so I can just send my boats. Actually, what I could do is I could fetch these rockets. I don't really need this island anymore. It's kind of served its purpose. It has really helped me in taking this this section of the island. But now that I've actually taken it, I think that I can actually afford to let them go. But I'm gonna go back and get some medium tanks. And now I'm actually gonna build mechs. Let's see, do we have anyone in this? No, we don't have anyone in these battlecopters. No, transport copters, sorry. I'm gonna be moving my soldiers forward and have them ready to be picked up, but for now I'm gonna be producing mostly mechs because they actually seem really good. I really want to check out how good they are. I mean, they did a lot of damage. Now, it is Yamamoto's mechs, of course, but they did a lot of damage to my medium tanks. So let's produce some mechs. They only cost 3,000 air, so oh, I need... Huh? What? Oh! I breached the unit limits! Oh my god! I can't build any more units! Okay. Well, that is interesting. So that must mean I have about 50 units then. Huh, okay. I do have a lot of units. Well, I'm guessing it's just gonna be saving up money from here on then. I think I may have a tad too many infantry units actually. Wow, where does all these infantry come from? Seriously, they're just pouring onto the island. What the hell is this shit? It's a good thing I'm bringing air units, though. Yeah, I'm gonna get on now. He probably has a lot of rockets. So we'll see what I can do about that. Ooh, a heavy tank. Ha! You got trapped, bro. It's a trap! Watching the computer get trapped is the best thing ever. I just love it so much. Ooh, a fighter. Well, that fighter is going to be battleship fodder. A missile. Even more battleship fodder. Wow. Wow. Alright, well, since I can't produce any more units, we might as well attack with everything we have. Oh, crap. That's so much repair money. That's fine, though. Alright! Oh, what am I doing now? Oh, I'm supplying. Okay. So what I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna fetch the rockets. I'm gonna deploy them in a more appropriate position. Let's see, is there any boat here? We're gonna finish off this thing. Down you go, battleship. And we're gonna find the source of all these goddamn infantries. So I have a tendency, I have a feeling that there's a lander or transport ship unloading them everywhere. Or that, or he could be sending them over the mountains, which is something that I suspect he's doing. So we could probably go check that out. There's nothing here. Well, there's this anti-air, but it only got one hit point, so... Okay. And, well, I need to... get a boat down here or something. Okay, so which one of these transports has infantry in them? This one does. These two do not. So if we do this and then do this, we should be able to get them. we go. We need to get more infantry down on that island so we can cap those bloody buildings and be done with it. Oh wait, that's wrong. There we go. And here are our medium tanks. Let's see. I say we start attacking. Don't you guys agree? First, we're gonna take down this fighter with our battleships. Oh my god, these battleships will be level 5 by now, I think, with the experience. Considering how much stuff they've killed. It's pretty insane. I do wonder if I should take that fighter all the way down. I kinda feel like I should. Nah, I'm gonna kill this thing. Ba-da-bop! Wonderful. And I'll put the infantry down here, and we'll use this, I have to finish capping this building and be done with it. There we go. And fetch me more infantry. From the magical infantry, box. Kinda don't want to waste this tank. So we need to kinda move it up for repairs. This tank should be in full hit points though. Yep, it is. And I actually wanna send this fighter back to the airport to be repaired. Aww. One more movement. Well, there's that infantry gone, and I'm gonna move the other infantry back to the city to rest it up. We actually have a lot of fighters here now. Can the recons actually reach here? No, they can't. But they're providing me with a decent amount of line of sight, and I can actually do something funny here. I can actually use the fighters to block off the bridges. Oh wait, fuck, he has an fucking artillery there. Oh, well, that complicates things. Yeah, I'll just shoot on this fighter, so I'm done with it. There we go. Is there anything else we need to do? I don't think so. I think we're still on the unicap. Oh, right, this lander. Probably gonna go and pick up some more infantry. How's its fuel level? 70 fuel remaining. We're all good. Alright, let's leave it at that. My god, even more infantry. He must have been really busy with his transports. No, that's not happening. Oh, come on! And of course, artillery one-shots fighters, silly as that is. No, wait, actually, they don't one-shot fighters. They can one-shot fighters if he's lucky. And, oh shit, there goes my recon. That was a little bit silly, I didn't think about that. Oh, it still has 1 hit points left, so it can still go on recon duty. Which is kind of what you keep a recon around for anyway. Wow! Ah, I'm always amazed by the damage Yamamoto does. But soon, I'll have battleship support. And then Mr. Yamamoto is going to struggle. Day 56. Soon been at it for 2 months, guys. It's been a long war. We have a lot of cash right now. Alright. Sending the fighter back to be supplied. Let's use this recon to get some vision here, shall we? Still not enough vision, though. Well, this heavy tank is on full health. So we can move our fighter now. Ah! Really? Crap. I was pretty sure that was gonna be enough, but... these tanks are so goddamn slow. really want to take down that that rocket, but I can't. I'm just gonna pull my recon back. I really can't do much until I get my battleships into position, so I'm just gonna go do that right away. Ah, actually, I got my bomber here, but that can't. Oh fuck! I misclicked. Stupid Mangs. All right, we'll get our own rockets down here. Really? Really? Oh my god! So slow. Well, let's send our subs, just gonna make sure their fuel levels are alright. 65 fuel and 64 fuel, so they should be ready to go for a few more turns. Let's see what kind of, if he has some boats down here. I don't think he does. Well, now that the bomber's here, we should be able to take down these infantry pretty quickly. We can't really do shit, so. Down you go. Down you go. And down you go. Away, all of you. Swatting them away like flies. Let's see. Let's go towards the mountains to see if he's... Ah, transport. Does it have anything in it? No. Not that I can see, at least. I know I can see what's in landers, but I'm not sure if I can see what's inside transport ships. Alright, here's the much-needed infantry. Or the long... infantry that's certainly long overdue. Now, does this lander have anything in it? Isn't that... Yeah, that's actually the medium tanks. And actually, the mech I want to bring to the main island. Because the mech is actually a combat unit. And this lander, yeah, that's gonna pick up some infantry. Alright. This fighter, I might as well send it back to the airport, I guess. Oh, a fuel truck! Blast it! We shall not allow Mr. Yamamoto to get his fuel. No, sir. No, sir. Alright, 80,000 cash. Lovely. And I'm not sure what I want to do with this thing yet. I kind of feel like it's just going to get rocket fodder if I drive it further up. So I'm going to wait for my recon until I get some line of sight to use it with. Because medium tanks and our heavy tanks are pretty crappy on their own. They can't really do much. Maybe we can build another battleship? Yes, we can. Always appreciate more battleships. So that's why I keep... Oh, I'm going to lose my city. Stupid, stupid, stupid. Oh, there goes my infantry. Pretty sure that's a one-shot, yeah. That's a one-shot even in Advanced Wars 2, I think. Infantry and roads. Oh, he actually had a missile there. That's right. I remember now. I got my fighters are just dying right, left, and center. Oh, hello, cruiser. Oh, ugh, that's not good. Not good at all. I'm not really sure how to deal with a cruiser. Battleship, I guess? Or a bomber? Works, maybe? A assault fighter could probably deal with it pretty well. Oh, hello. Why is he attacking my infantry? Well, I'm guessing that's a smart strategy, considering that's what I used to cap with, so... Yeah, he is transporting a lot of infantry. And he's joining them up with the others as well. It's actually pretty smart. And that's our artillery. Wow. We like spending money on repairs here. Alright. More battleships. More mechs. More of everything. And we really need this infantry right now. Just gotta watch the fuel of my transports. Don't want them to go crashing down again. There we go. Okay. Now, let's bring some rockets. So we can back up our heavy tanks with some ranged fire. I also think that this battleship can attack... yeah, it can attack this heavy tank. That's what I thought. That's actually pretty cool. Wonderful. Now, I do believe my battleship is fully healed. Yeah, it is. So, let's move it down. And, I actually think I want to heal up this cruiser. And, let's see... 55 fuel. Might as well get some fuel back, eh? And kill the fuel truck, because the fuel truck is evil. No fuel for you. And we can also take care of this thing. Wow, they hit back hard. Holy shit. Alright, I'm guessing we kind of need to... I'm actually gonna... You know, I could just combine the two of these. Like so. Oh crap, there's a missile here, isn't there? Ah! Balls. Why do I do this stupid shit? Oh my god! There's such a huge disparity in the damage he deals. Oh, actually, I can do this. Yay! Mangs is smart. Didn't expect that, did you, Yamamoto? Okay. So these tanks are resting up. Might as well take care of this recon, though. Ooh. And we got another fighter. Let's see, our recon has 3 hit points. That's probably not enough. How does infantry fare against recons? Let's find out. Not well. Not very well at all. But I already knew that, of course. But seeing as this tank has 9 hit points, I guess we can use it to take it out. Once we get our battleships into position, we'll basically just start taking more and more ground. I'm trying to press the button to select unused units, but it doesn't work like that here. Let's see, we actually have our assault fighter here, but I think I want to shoot down this thing. I don't want him to unload even more infantry. But sadly, it seems like assault fighters don't one-shot transports. Oh crap, he's gonna see me with his cruiser now. Crap. Okay, well, it doesn't really matter. Let's shoot this thing down. Get rid of all of these other pesky infantry. Oh, hello. Now, naturally, he did take the city, so he's gonna get some hit points back, but I'm gonna kill it next turn, so it doesn't really matter. Alright. Ooh, the lander is here. Sadly, we're not gonna be able to move the next turn, because this game is stupid. Alright, let's end the turn. So I'm probably gonna lose my sub now, but I still have one remaining, so it doesn't really matter. I think the cruiser... Yeah, the cruiser should be fast enough to get up there. It's just annoying! It's nothing else than annoying. He's pulling back, it seems. Yeah, that's my cruiser done. Nah, sorry, my sub. But I did actually inflict a considerable amount of damage to it, though. That's cool. I like that. The animation. I've never seen that animation before. I'm really interested to see what happens when I cap his HQ. That's probably a really cool animation. So I'm looking forward to that. And I'm actually going to continue to build battleships. Battleships, bombers, other quick units that can get there quickly. Like that. Actually, I want to drive down here now. And now I can... Ooh, hello. Hello, rockets. Now I can actually start unloading units at this dock. What did I do? Oh, okay, it's okay. And I really want this anti-air out of the way so I can get through and blast the rocket on the other side. Should be good. 9 and 18 points. Good enough. Alright, let's move the battleship even further into position, shall we? As we unload these units. Oh, I actually didn't intend to unload it there, but hey. That works too. And we can actually use this battlecopter to take care of this rocket and get some line of sight at the same time. I'm actually quite tempted to attack his cruiser actually with my sub. I'm actually thinking I might be able to take it down. But I kind of want to save it for, because I know there's going to be lots of transports and battleships. Nah, I think I'm going to leave it alone, actually. I want this sub to go on boat hunting duty. I could actually have killed the cruiser. Oh well, doesn't really matter. Just going to take this down as this transport now. And I think the assault fighters might need to go back and heal. Let's see. Nah, 54 fuel. It's good for a few more turns. And I have come to reclaim my cities. One there, and I'm not gonna unload the others yet, though. I'm gonna transport them a bit further. Let's see, how's the battlecopter doing? Yeah, it could use some fuel. Could hit, kill two birds with one stun. Resupply the infantry and refuel the battlecopter, so that works. And the city. The city will eventually fall. It's been so long. How long have I been trying to take these two cities? Probably for like 3 episodes. It's pretty sick. He's been defending these cities with an iron fist. It's probably because he can get there so quickly by sea. So he always has a battleship ready to fend off my infantry. So that's probably why it's so incredibly difficult. But now he is really starting to lose ground. Oh, hello. Aww. Why are they so goddamn slow? Holy shit, they're slow. Alright. Load that up. And we should probably kill this thing. I'm not sure if I can one-shot it, though. I don't think I can. I don't think I can. Heal that up. I think I should be able to take it down with the bomber. Yeah, that works. And, how are those, what am I doing? How are those two fighters doing? I'm thinking I'm just probably just going to combine them. Because I do get the fuel from both. And that's kind of a neat sound. Ah, medium tanks. Just what I was waiting for. And a mech, of course. The all-powerful mech. How's the fuel on that going? Yeah, it's going pretty well. These infantry are just ready to be transported. And I'm guessing I can just refuel these things. Why not? You know, it doesn't hurt anyone. Yep. That sounds pretty swell. Let's end the turn. Day 60 soon, guys. Go, 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 go go, 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 go. That's actually the only word Yamamoto is capable of saying. Go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. I wonder why it's different music. It seems like it's different music for indirect fire. You got trapped by a sub. You scrub. That actually rhymed. Wow, he's one-shotting my infantry light. Right, left, and center. It's not good. All right. Heal, 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 heal. There we go. Let's bring our battleships down, shall we? I do believe they're good on fuel. Actually, this battleship could actually get some more fuel. This too. I'm actually gonna go get the missile and the fuel truck. These rockets, I'm just gonna use them to get some assistance. I'm not sure if I'm gonna be able to use them for much though, because I do have some line of sight issues. Well, as long as I keep my recons alive, I should be good, but I wanna kill this thing. My medium tanks are actually very wounded, or the heavy tanks. Probably heal them or something. The recon might be able to take down this tank. Yep, that worked. And, ooh, is that a missile I see? Yes, indeed, it is. Huh. You need to go back and heal. And you need to go kill something. Ouch! Seriously. That is not supposed to happen. Oh. Oh crap, artillery. Yeah, that's not good. We need battleship support. Oh, more artillery. That's not good. I'm just gonna start shooting on my battleships now. Not sure how well artillery deals with battleships, though. Actually never seen it happen before. No, not interested in you, cruiser. Actually, I do have my assault fighter ready. They actually rock against artillery, so that's good. Wait, are those two different units? That's a artillery and that's an artillery? Huh? Okay, so this one can attack air, but this one cannot. Okay. Okay. So what's the difference between this and the missile then? This one has 3 to 5 range, this one has 2 to 3. Okay, so it's like... Oh, I get it. So artillery cannot attack air, but there's like a different unit that is like a mini missile. Ah, so it's... This is like the mini missile and this is a big missile. I get it, finally. No, wait, that's the anti-air. This right here, it's like a small missile. Well, that kind of makes sense then. I was really starting to worry, like, artillery just seemed way too good. But at least I know now that they're actually not that great. It's just, thanks, I was just stupid. So that feels good to know. Oh, I was actually going to... guess I'll deploy these next turn. There's no... I can't really deploy them anywhere here, unless I, like, invade his dock. That's not gonna happen, so... And these are, like... this is artillery. So this is the artillery. Okay, I get it. Actually, this could use some more fuel, so I'm probably gonna go give it some fuel. How about these guys? 32... Once they reach, like, 30, I kind of feel like giving them some more fuel. Feel like that's the wise thing to do. But man, those mini missiles are actually really good. I mean, yeah, their range kind of sucks, but it's kind of cool to have like a small version of the missiles, I must admit. Because I always thought the missiles were very expensive. But it kind of devalues aircraft a little bit because when you have something that cheap that counters air to that degree, then it kind of makes air units less valuable. But then again, air units are always really good because of their mobility. But still, I just feel like it's a little bit weird. Alright, so is there anything left for us to do? Yes, we should probably use this bomber for something. I'm gonna heal up these guys a little bit more. I should probably take down this missile, come to think of it. Because he's gonna get healed up. And I'll just keep the fighter in the back to assist if he decides to move in with any fighters of his own. I'll just keep it here or something. These two infantry are ready to be deployed. Lovely. And this battleship, we must not forget the battleship. We must not forget to build more battleships. You know, when you reach the unit cap, you have to kind of build as expensive units as possible, right? Oh, he's actually gonna attack my battleship. That's so sad. You're my battleship. Okay, I'm really not that upset about that. I still have like 37 more battleships, so. Ugh. Anti-air is scary, man. Man, Hitler. It's not cool to be an infantry serving under Hitler, I must admit. Seems like they're struggling quite a bit. Ooh, a bomber! He's trying to sneak it along the mountains, that sneaky bastard. Thinking I won't notice. But I will! I always notice. I do wonder how the fuel levels of that sub is going. I do believe it's pretty low now, but I'd really want to check out what he has docked. Because if he doesn't have anything at his harbor, I can start unloading units straight into his base. Which is what I kind of plan to do. Once I get adequate battleship coverage, though. Okay, so I actually really think that those battleships could use some fuel. So I'm gonna go do that right now. Can these rockets do anything yet? No, they can't. What about this guy? Nope. Oh, fuck. I hate it when I do that. But I kind of I really need to take care of this anti-air now, because it's actually annoying. Nope. There we go. Oh, what? Holy crap, I thought they were much lower than that. Okay, now I know that. Because I know that my medium tanks, or my heavy tanks, are really low. Okay. How about this recon? It can't really do much other than being on intel duty. I'm just gonna keep it around. This infantry with one hit point can't really do much. But this heavy tank can! Okay, so how's my assault fighter doing? Well, I really need to take down that artillery. It's actually really important. I'm actually considering joining up the battleships. We'll see what I end up doing. I really don't like having battleships in low health. It feels so weak and puny. So I might just do this, just for lols. And then I'm gonna unload my mech at a later stage. I could actually go and unload some medium tanks into space. I think I might do that just for lols. But yeah, I need to kill this artillery. Down it goes! And then we need to take care of this thing, because it's actually kind of dangerous. It should go down now, though. Aww! That is always so disappointing. Infantry, please come with me! Oh, I should be a songwriter. In must come with me, infantry, 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 infantry. That was not good for my voice. You know, my uncle used to be to sing Oprah. To be an Oprah singer. Not like Oprah Winfrey, but you know what I'm talking about. Not like Oprah Winfrey. Oh, the things I say sometimes. Anyway, once I'm actually done capping these cities right here, I'm actually considering... I think I'm just gonna leave my my transport coppers here and use them to bring the infantry... use them to transport the infantry over to the island. As soon as I'm done getting the fuel to the levels I want them to be. There we go. And, yeah, that should be it. Oh, I have a fighter here. I also have, like, units sitting here doing nothing, but I guess... that doesn't really matter. Let's build another bomber. Maybe another assault fighter or two would do. Oh yeah, I was gonna go check out here. 43 fuel left. We're good. So, oh, hello there. That's a lot of transport ships. Huh. Okay. Well, they're standing around doing nothing. And there's the cruiser. It's probably gonna go kill my... Ah, it only has 6 hit points. Wow, cruisers take a lot of damage from battlecopters. Kinda similar to how they function in Advance Wars 1 and 2, which is why they suck so much. I will never stop being amused by that. Oh, you think that's gonna save you? Oh, there's a battlecopter and a transport copter on that cruiser? Even worse for you, man.
I shall steal your fuel, Mr. Fuel Cart.
Wow, wow. You know what I can do? This is actually going to be really, really cool. You want to say something cool? Harbor block! And since he doesn't have any cruisers here, he can't do shit about it. Me? Oh, I feel evil. So that feels really good. Now he can't build any more boats. And unless he uses his cruiser, he's never going to be able to remove that sub. So that is until the sub goes out of fuel and sinks in the harbor. Logic. I mean, why couldn't he just steal some fuel? I mean, they're like soldiers. Can't they just go out of the sub and go like, hey, give me some fuel? I guess not. Alright, so finally we get some use out of these rockets. I think I wanna kill
the fuel guard.
Oh, so it seems like you actually one-shot fuel cards on roads. That's actually kinda cool. And this battleship has fueled up. So will this one. I do believe I should be able to deal a lot of damage to this tank. I hope so at least. Yeah, that's pretty pacified. Should I do something with these rockets? I can't do anything with this rocket, it seems. But I'm not gonna let this tank run around and do damage to them. There we go! And onwards the battleships goes. Okay, so this... it actually dealt like, a lot of damage to my battlecopter.
Ah, finally! Finally, guys, we're finally gonna get these cities.
Wow, we've been struggling a long time to get here.
That felt so good!
Painting the city red. Aw, yeah! Alright, so we need to refuel these transport copters. Once we do that... this one has 70 fuel remaining, but I'm still gonna refuel it. It doesn't hurt. Oh, this thing has 716 fuel remaining. That does hurt. We should definitely refuel that. A fuel card on this island wouldn't be bad, actually, come to think of it.
Medium tanks.
Hey! I could refuel them with my cruiser! I'm so smart. And that, of course, wastes the cruiser's turn, though, because this game sucks. That's kind of cool. I didn't think about that. In this game, it's actually kind of useful to use your cruisers in such a way. Because fuel is such an issue here. I swear, these units use a lot more fuel than they use in Advanced Wars 2. At least it feels that way. Alright, so this battleship. First of all, I want to take down this cruiser. Oh, Yamamoto is crying. Ouch. Okay, I'm done with that. I'm done now, I promise. Sweet. And now to take down this thing. Actually, I'm not gonna take it out, but I'm gonna do quite a bit of damage to it. So I think it's time for my infantry to move in now. Ooh, a fuel cart!
Give me your fuel!
Hey! Hey, the fuel carts actually attack back! What the hell, man? Can fuel carts attack? At least they had an animation. But I'm not sure if they actually fired back. That's actually a little bit interesting. I like that. This is great fun. Okay. Maybe it can, like, defend itself, but, it doesn't really matter, actually. Nah, actually, it does matter. I need to go and refuel this transport before I can use it any further. I'm gonna build some assault fighters. Just because I like assault fighters. They're cool. And I can actually see two of Yamamoto's bases right now. Idiots. I do believe we got Mr. Yamamoto cornered. Domo arigato, Mr. Yamamoto! Oh, we can actually see him build stuff now. Interesting. Alright. So now, our battleships are serifueled and ready to serve the Führer.
Get me the Führer!
I am actually gonna unload this infantry at his HQ. Not really sure what I want to do with these guys. Might as well unload them. Fuel truck doesn't hurt. Oh, hello, infantry. How nice if you just stop by. And down they go. So, let's see. This tank is ready for fight now, I think. Yeah, it is as ready as a tank gets. I could just combine it with the other one. Ah, why bother, actually, come to think of it. It's on 9 hit points. Why am I even using this infantry? It has 1 hit point left. It doesn't really matter. Ah, this bomber only has 5 hit points left. Okay. I thought it had 10, but I guess it doesn't. Oh, this one has even less hit points left. Oh, I really hate the fact that hit points aren't shown in this game. But I'm gonna capture this city now. And I could always use the stealth fighter. Stealth fighter. I guess I said it again. And I'm actually a little bit tempted to move my fighter on top of his air porch so he can't do shit. Yes, I think I might do that. And kill his landers, of course, just because I can. How many shots do I have left in this thing? Only 4 shots, so I should probably not waste them. There, then. Got some medium tanks for you, Mr. Yamamoto. And some battleships. Got lots of fun stuff for you, actually. There we go. Oh, right. I was like, what the hell? You spin me right round, baby, right now, like a battle copter on a cruiser. Da, da, da. Yamamoto is buttfucked. That is the definition of buttfucked. Look at all these units around your HQ. They will own you. Regardless of you being an overpowered commander, you are no chance for Hitler. Hitler! And down you go. Hitler über alles. Hitler, Hitler über alles. I'm pretty sure that's not how the German national song goes. I do believe I should be able to reach the cruiser before I'm out of fuel. Famous last words. Alright. I believe we're done. I don't even think... Yeah, I'm gonna move these battleships despite... I do believe they actually won't make it in time to watch Yamamoto's demise, though. The stealth fighters might though, because the assault fighters, they are named assault fighters because they're so fast. Alright, let's see what Yamamoto does now. Uh-oh. Really? Seriously? You have the choice between a bomber and a recon, and you pick the recon? Seriously, man? What are you thinking? Oh! Hello, bomber. Actually, bombers don't do that much damage to battleships. Only 5 hit points. And that's Yamamoto bombers. I really like the fact that you can see him select what units he's purchasing. I think that's a lot of fun. Oh no, I went out of fuel. Because it would have mattered so much. Okay. Let's take down this bomber. Get back some air superiority here. Oh, Hitler, you are a mean villain. And now we can also block one of his bases. And the more of his bases we can block, quicker we shall be victorious. Let's see, we can also start to capture the city. See, how's this tank doing? 9 hit points, it's doing well. Let's see, I want to block more of his bases off. Now he's spamming mechs. The computer is always spamming mechs whenever it's behind. It's so cute. Ain't looking good, Yamamoto! Ain't looking good. Alright, so this battleship with 5 hit points left, we could still use it though. I'm gonna have this So how's this transport copter doing? It's going well, I think. Honestly, I don't think it's much use transporting the infantry. But we could always do it, just for lols now. This transport copter actually only has 60 fuel left. So we need to get it to the cruiser ASAP. Not that it's the biggest worry in the world if we lose it, though. And not like the fate of this game rests on that one battle copter. Or one transport copter. However, we might... I do want to capture his HQ. Because I do... I really want to watch the animation for capping the HQ. I have a feeling this game has made it hilarious. So I really want to see how it's like. See how my heavy tank doing? And there's 5 hit points remaining. It's not too bad. Alright. Oh, I didn't intend to give fuel to the missile. Okay, well, doesn't matter. I do believe these units will suffice. I really like the Pondias going for him here. I'm gonna keep these units there, blocking his bases like a boss. And I don't think he has a lot of money left. Because I've taken nearly all of his cities. Aww. My poor infantry. Hitler does not approve. Now what are you gonna build, Mr. Yamamoto? That's what I wanna find out. Build one medium tank. Is he really that starved on cash? That's actually kind of interesting. I am not starved on cash. Look at how much cash I have. That's insane. Alright, so we need to take down this thing. I want to go and block as many of his bases as possible. Ba-ba-ba-bow. Alright, now both of his airports are blocked. And I'm gonna start taking out his guy. Ah, Soul Fighter's out of fuel. That sucks. Ooh, it's the first time I actually see infantry fight in mountains. It's actually worth noticing. And let's go and unload some medium tanks, shall we? I'm just killing this for the lulz. Why not? There we go. And yeah, this thing, I can shoot once before it goes down, I guess. No, it doesn't have any more ammo left, it seems. See, I want to take down this mech. I do believe recons deal with mech kind of nicely. Well, actually, the mechs shoot first, so or they shoot at the same time, so they're actually kind of terrible against mechs, come to think of it. Fuel truck! Die! They should blow up and do damage to all units surrounding them whenever they die. Just saying, that would have been kind of cool. Okay, now I just need to make sure he doesn't, make sure that he doesn't kill my, mech. Because that shit's gonna cap the HQ next turn. Oh wait, is that an APC? Yeah, the APC can actually attack! It's very weak, but it can actually attack. It's not a fuel truck, it's a bloody APC, that's why. I noticed they had, they can actually shoot back. That's so cute.
I really like it. APCs that can actually fire. Let's kill it though, because it did shoot on me.
I will show no mercy to you, APC.
Alright, I do believe we should be able to start capping his HQ next turn. I'm just gonna rid myself of these pesky units surrounding his HQ. Gonna move some of the battleships up. Yeah, might as well combine this one, come to think of it. Yep! I should be able to win in 2 turns if everything goes smoothly. And I'm really looking forward to see the HQ cap animation. Really? Okay. I need to take down that artillery because that's definitely gonna start shooting on my neck. Why does he hate my recon so much? I don't really understand why. Ouch! Okay. Recons actually do a lot of damage to transports, but they do that in the Advanced Wars 1 and 2 as well, actually. Oh, this is gonna be interesting. Oh, right. It has one hit point remaining. Never mind, it's not gonna be interesting. And down goes my infantry. You can fight, Yamamoto, but you're going to lose. You can build APCs and tanks. It's not going to help you. Wait, ah, he built a bloody tank on his HQ, the asshole. I don't like that. Now we're gonna have to kill it. It has 4 defense on the HQ, so it's actually very tough. But, it doesn't matter. Here comes the medium tank. Finally, we're gonna begin start capturing the HQ. Oh my god, I'm looking forward to this, guys. Really looking forward to this. You guys ready for it? That is the best animation I have ever seen. I am throwing a bomb at him. And he's throwing it back. Oh my god, I can't wait to see what happens when I'm actually done doing that. Oh my god, that's hilarious. I need to kill that, I really need to kill that, that artillery though. Because it's gonna shoot on my mech, definitely. Oh my god, that is so amazing. I love that. Okay, down it goes. At least it should be attacking my mech. Oh, I misclicked. Stupid Mangs. Doesn't matter though. Got my heavy tank right here. Nah, not gonna bother. I'm pretty sure my mech's going to be fine. Famous last words. It's actually not attacking my mech with this artillery. Bloody, 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 blah. Don't be upset, Hitler. You won. Oh, sorry, Hitler. His name is not Hitler. It's Hitler. Alright guys, it's day 66, and it's time to win this game. the hell? What are they doing? They're dancing. We kicked Yamamoto's butt with Hitler's army. Mangs is real. I don't know this song at all. Alright, guys!
That was a lot of fun. Holy shit, I really enjoy this game. It was a ton of fun.
Alright, how do I go? So now I'm guessing.
So it wants.
Okay! Ah, so when I beat a map, it turns pink. So maybe there is a way to actually complete this game. I heard something about if you complete all maps, something happens. That's actually kind of cool. Alright, guys. From the looks of the comments, you guys have actually enjoyed this Let's Play a lot. So if you guys want me to continue it, then by all means, let me know. I'm going to go over the maps, and I'm going to give them each a number. So if you guys want to see a specific map, then you guys let me know. So this is map number 1, 2, 3, you can just pause the video if you want a better look at the map, 4, 5, 6, 7, not this one because we beat that one, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. There seems to be another map under there. Don't you guys agree? Maybe it will unlock itself or something. Or maybe it's just the bottom of the map. Who knows? Anyway, type the number of the map that you want to see me play on. You could also suggest a CEO, but it doesn't really matter what CEO I pick. I'm not going to pick any of the elite CEOs because that's going to make the game too easy. It's the same theme, regardless of the commander I pick. It's always going to be the same player theme, because the player has its own theme, which is the one you've been hearing all the game. But I would like to face one of the other elite commanders, either Nell or Billy Gates. I do believe that Nell is the easiest of them. Although Billy Gates sounds actually very brutal. He gets 10,000 extra income every turn. Whereas Nell, she deals a random 1 to 3 extra hit points and damage in each battle. So they're both pretty tough, but I do believe Billy Gates is the tougher one because I'll just be facing so many units. Anyway, I'm also going to be playing with experience next game, so you'll get to see how the units level up and stuff like that. So yeah, just type the number of the map you want to see and suggest either Billy Gates or Nell, or if you want me to fight Yamamoto again with the experience on this time around, you can ask for that as well. I'm not going to be fighting any of the normal commanders because honestly they're too weak and it's not going to be a challenge. I thought Yamamoto was the perfect challenge, to be quite honest. He was very hard to beat. So yeah, my name's been Mangs. I hope you guys enjoyed it. And I'm sure we'll see more of each other soon. Goodbye.